2 years on, we have no regrets. That's how New Zealand First Leader Winston Peters has described his coalition with Labor as he delivered his keynote speech at the party convention in Christchurch. But they've had an unexpected change of heart with another issue. Political reporter Mikey Sherman explains.
Winston Peters is the kingmaker, and boy, does he know it.
New Zealand First sits at the heart of this government.
Political power Mr Peters baited National with today.
2 years on, we have no regrets.
And it didn't end there.
But the fact is, New Zealand First, right now, as a party of the centre, is the National Party, with a capital N.
Unfortunately, though, that's where the fireworks ended, with no detailed policy announcement.
There's no specific details around policy in that speech.
Yes, there were.
Those in favour, raise their hand.
Young New Zealand First managed an earlier win, the party agreeing to review its policy on pill testing at festivals.
It's a very different issue when you're living with peers who are taking drugs every day.
The issue highlighting a progressive arm within the traditionally conservative caucus.
What will happen to some young person's body when they consume something that is full with drain cleaner?
And I know the intent to have these pill testing stations is not to legitimise the use of drugs, but in a way it does.
I believe there's a middle road here, and that's part of the conversation we need to have.
A change members acknowledge.
I would say it's the influence of Young New Zealand First getting their voice heard.
Anyone asked me beforehand, I wouldn't have picked the sides that they were on.
Change not easily seen in the leader, though, with classic comments like immigration.
We ensure that only those who can financially provide for their health and income of their parents can bring them in.
Winston Peters is desperate to retain the crown of kingmaker. That's what the focus has been about all weekend. And while the party may dismiss poll numbers, make no mistake, there will be nerves behind the smiles. Mikey Sherman, One News.